Blue.
Yellow.
Blue. Cool.
Yellow.
Blue. We have to stop our game. Not cool.
Oh, sorry, friends. I can't help myself. Red means stop.
Never mind, Blue. I'm happy to play something else. Oh, look! Scooters! Yay!
Yellow!
Blue! Let's go!
Woo! Means stop!
Not again.
Sorry! Can't stop myself! And I've got lots of these to put up today! Bye!
Oh, dearie.
Time to put a stop to Red stopping.
Stop!
Looks like we can't stop Red.
Oh, well.
Huh? Look what happened when our colours mixed.
Oh, do you think?
Shall we? Blue and...
yellow
mixed to make...
green!
Wow! I didn't expect that!
And I didn't expect me other colours.
So... tell us about green.
Green is in growing things. Naturally, I like nature. All these plants are green. Oh, and this frog. Green. Green.
Red means stop.
Oh, right. Pleased to meet you. I'm green.
I'm red! And this means stop!
And now it's green! Which means it's a go sign! Green means go!
Go, frog, go!
Uh-oh!
Brilliant! It's given me an idea for an exciting new game!
Green means go!
Yay!
Red means stop!
Green means go!
Yay!
Red means stop!
Green means go, go, go!
Red! I'm red and I'm ready to roll! Oh, I love it! But you would be more exciting if you were red! Awesome! Oh, I'm going to call you... Redora! Hey! Come back, Red things I've made. Oh, Redora! Redora! Oh, where'd you go? Redora!
Blue. Cool. Blue. Perfect for a relaxing day. Huh? Oh, hello. I don't remember colouring you, but blue suits you. I'm going to call you Bluesy. Wait here. Let me get you something to sit on. Blue. Here you go, Bluesy. You can sit up. Huh? Bluesy? Where'd you go? Bluesy? Where's Bluesy gone? Here, Bluesy, Bluesy, Bluesy! Bluesy?
Redora! Where are you? Oh, hey, Blue! Have you seen Redora?
Redora? Who's that?
Only the cutest, reddest little thing ever. She's my new friend.
Hey, I'm looking for my new friend too. She's called Bluesy, you know, because she's blue. Since we're both looking, shall we look together?
Oh, great idea. Follow me. Maybe this way. Oh, Redora! See? Isn't she awesome? I call her Redora because she's blue.
Hey, Bluesy! There you are.
But where did Redora go? Now she's red.
Huh? Back to blue? Wow!
Red and blue?
Cool.
Yelany, there you are. I've been looking all over for you. Thanks for finding my new friend.
Your new friend? What's going on? Why does Redora keep changing colour?
Yeah, one minute she's blue, then... Hey! She's gone. Hey, Bluesy, Bluesy, Bluesy!
Where did she go?
Where did who go?
Wowzers!
I didn't see you there.
Sorry, didn't mean to scare you. Who are you looking for?
Our new animal friend.
Oh, have you seen her?
An animal?
Oh, I love animals. What does she look like?
Well, she's small and cute, and sometimes she's red.
Yeah, but sometimes she's blue.
And other times she's yellow.
Small, cute, and changes colour.
Oh, do you mean this little one?
Bluesy! You found Bluesy!
See? She did it again! She changed colour!
Yep, that's what she does. Sometimes it's to hide herself. And sometimes it's to stand out. And sometimes it's to show how she feels. Blue means she's relaxed.
Well, if she always changes colour, I guess I can't call her Redora anymore.
Or Bluesy either.
Oh, how about Redora, Bluesy, Yelany Green?
I think she prefers to be called Chameleon.
Then that's what we'll call her.
Red Chameleon!
Yellow Chameleon!
Blue Chameleon!
Green Chameleon!
Red and yellow chameleon!
Hooray!
What a nice day for a picnic. Naturally, we can't have a picnic without some lovely green grass.
And some red flowers!
No picnic would be complete without a bright blue sky. Blue! Ha! Now, where's yellow?
I'm here! Look, everyone! I've got the most important thing of all! A yellow picnic basket!
Exciting! Ooh! Huh?
Cool!
Oh, this picnic blanket should be red! Why is only some of it red?
I think this blanket is supposed to be red and blue. Huh? Maybe we need some help.
Green!
Yellow!
Hooray!
The picnic blanket is a perfect pattern of...
Red!
Yellow!
Green!
And blue! So, some things can be lots of colours.
Oh, all this colouring has made me super hungry! Can we start the picnic now, please?
Happily!
Oh, strawberries should be red!
Yum! Naturally delicious!
Oh, look! A lovely bunch of yellow bananas!
Cool! What else have you got in there, Yellow?
I've got some pears.
Oh, leave those to me.
Green pears.
I think it's time for some blue food. How about a blue banana?
Bananas aren't blue, they're yellow.
Shall we try it?
What? Colour it a silly colour?
Why not? It'll be funny.
Blue.
Blue bananas are very strange.
Whoa. Come here, blue banana. Look, look.
Blue bananas are so funny.
Phew. I think I'll stick with yellow bananas. At least they don't chase you.
I think it's time for some more silly colouring.
Yes. Let's see what other things we can colour differently.
Let's do it.
Look, I'm going to colour these strawberries yellow.
Exciting. Me next. Red. Look, the red grass is bouncy.
Yippee.
Cool.
Try some bright green clouds. Green!
Silly colouring makes me happy.
Picnic this way.
Phew! I'm glad it's a yellow banana. I'm too hungry for a silly blue one.
It's good to colour things the colour they're meant to be.
But it's cool to have silly colouring time too.
You never know what fun things might happen.
Uh-oh! Here we go!